Protests continue in Kolkata, and a large number of doctors and medical students were protesting all night seeking justice for Abhaya. The Civil Society of Kolkata, renowned actors, actresses also joined the protest at midnight.
You can see the doctors from the various hospitals of Kolkata is in the streets sitting and right now demanding justice for the RG Kaur hospital incident. And apart from this, we can see there is the Tollywood celebrities, the actor, actress, and many renowned people have joined the protest with the doctors right in front of the Lal Bazaar, sitting, and they are protesting, demanding justice, and also demanding the resignation of the Commissioner of Police, Vinit Goyal, and also demanding the resignation of Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. As we all know that Sandeep Ghosh with his close three associates has been arrested by CBI, but they want the main culprit, those who are accused of this heinous crime that has happened inside the RG Kaur Hospital of Kolkata, and they are raising slogan for justice as well as for the resignation of the Commissioner of Police, Vinit Goyal. With Tapash Bhairi, Anirban Sinha Roy, for India Today, from Lal Bazaar, Kolkata.
Well, it's 3 a.m. in the morning, and right now, the students, the medical students, the doctors, the interns, all are protesting in front of the Lal Bazaar, which is the police headquarters of Kolkata Police. And they are raising their slogans, they are raising their voice against the heinous crime that has happened in the RG Kaur hospital. And right now, they are all in the mood to protest, and they are demanding justice as well as they are demanding the resignation of the CP, Kolkata Police, Vinit Goyal. And right now, they demand that CP should meet them and give them a surety for the justice for RG Kaur, as well as they want resignation of Vinit Goyal. With camera person Tapash Bhairi and Anirban Sinha Roy, for India Today, Kolkata. It's around morning, in between 5 to 6, and still the doctors of the RG Kaur hospital, as well as the medical students and doctors, were protesting in front of the Lal Bazaar, the Kolkata police headquarters, along with the police, those who are guarding the in between the guardrail, in between the police headquarters and the streets, the lane that is known as Fierce Lane in Kolkata. And right now in my right hand side, there is hundreds on hundreds of doctors, interns and the medical students, those who are demanding justice. Amid Sandeep Ghosh, the former RG Kaur principal, was arrested by CBI on the corruption case. But right now, they want the resignation of the Kolkata CP Vinit Goyal, as well as they want the justice, and they want the main culprit who is alleged in the RG Kaur incident, and they want the capital punishment of them. With camera person Tapash Bhairi, Anirban Sinha Roy, for India Today, Kolkata, Lal Bazaar.
So besides the former principal of RG Kaur Hospital, Sandeep Ghosh, being arrested, the CBI has also taken into custody his security guard, Officer Ali Khan, and two hospital vendors, Biplav Singha and Sumon Hazra. BJP a few days ago had, remember, posted Afsar Ali Khan's video wherein he could be heard alluding to Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee when, and this was a 2023 video last year, when in fact there was someone else as the principal of RG Kaur had asked Afsar Ali Khan about his designation and what work he did, why was he in the hospital, which is when he named Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee.
हाँ वॉइस मेरा ऐसा है वॉइस ऐसे ही है मेरा हम लोग का हर खान लोग का वॉइस ऐसे ही होता है
ठीक है वॉइस आते बोलूँगा
आप बोलो ना
आपनी आपनी वो की की किसे बात क्या पढ़े थे जिस टाइम जाना
वो कोता के रहे स्टूडेंट एक तो चिलो ना वो
स्टूडेंट की आपने आना कुछ चाहते ही ना
आप बोलो
आपनी नहीं किसे का काज करो
एडिशनल सिक्योरिटी
आप कौन नहीं आते
दीदी पार्टी है चाहे আপনি দিদির সঙ্গে কথা করুন কি আছে বলুন আগে দিদির সঙ্গে কথা করতে কে পাঠিয়েছিল আমাকে এখানে কে পাঠিয়েছিল কিসের জন্য
কতজন আছে আমি
আমি জানি না, আমি ওই সব দেখতে যাই না কত জন আছে কি করতে এসছে, আমাকে ওই সব দরকার নেই। আমাকে যে এরকম ওপেন করে গেছে আমি এরকম আছি। দিদিকে আপনি ফোন করুন, দিদির কাছে কারো নম্বর আছে বলুন, দিদি নেই ফোন করতে বলুন, সিএম দিদিকে বলুন ফোন করতে।
That man there has now been arrested by the CBI.